At Google, we expect, you know, technical proficiency, and I think that's a hallmark of a Ringling education. We look for generalists. So at Google, we expect, even though we're getting to be a big company, we expect you to be able to do a lot of stuff and execute, to be very facile with technology tools, again, I think, which is something that Ringling's trying to kind of beat into its students.